After 1 million zombies killed, every mission completed, and every foe taken on, I was sent the exclusive, the never-before-seen Borealis box. Or it's a Christmas thing. You know what? I don't care. It's sick. I like it. And you guys are going to see what's inside it. I opened it live. I have the recording here. Additionally, behind that is the footage of me doing zombies. I took on the Easter egg, Red Worm, which is like the hardest boss in the game, I guess, right now. I did it solo. This was my first attempt, and it gets intense. I mean, it's... I'm not going to spoil it. Drop a like, drop a sub if you guys would be so kind. It does help myself and the channel. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy the video, if you don't enjoy, it's okay. And yeah, we'll get into it. You're going to see the box opening, and then you're going to see the reaction of the worm battle. The Borealis box. They sent me coal. That would be fucking hilarious. Got our ribbons here. That down there. I swear I brought a box cutter down here. I don't want to cut the Borealis box. It's important. You can't cut it. Borealis box is open. Okay, it says, welcome home for the holidays, where you can cook on Urzikstan and meat. Sit back, relax, and get cozy. Whether you think you've been naughty and deserve some coal, you'll always be a champion in our eyes. Happy holidays. Just in case you're wondering, I didn't make that up. It's actually on these cards, okay? And in the box is some coal! Some Modern Warfare 3 coal. Those bastards! That's all that's in here? No, I'm just kidding. It's just more. But there is some coal, which that's good. That'd be so funny. If this is the whole box is filled with it, that would be hilarious, by the way. There is more! God damn them! Look! I'm not joking. There actually is more. Let's see. What's this? Cup? It's in bubble wrap. I'm scared to like rip on it too hard. Looks like a tumbler, but I don't think it is. Oh my gosh. It's this big glass case. I kid you not. Of Call of Duty M&Ms. And you're asking how they're Call of Duty M&Ms. They have like zombie faces on them. I can't tell, it's inside the plastic. There's a few things on them. One of them might be Makarov. I can't tell for sure. It's inside a case. It's under glass and plastic. All right, M&Ms, which I'm happy for because I'm starving right now. What is this? I'm gonna have these little squigglies all over my house. Oh, some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 fluffy socks. I think these would go good, honestly, on me. These would look great. I needed fluffy socks. Who doesn't need these? You know? Who doesn't want fluffy socks? Still good. Listen, I have a bad habit of wearing my socks down, if I'm honest. What's this? It's caught on something. Oh, fuck! Squigglies went everywhere. Recycled water bottles. Keep them. Oh, this was made from recycled water bottles. Oh, shit! Shit!
Moving this way.
It's an apron! Kiss the cook, bitch. Kiss the cook. Yes! That's a sick apron. I was a waiter growing up. I would have fucking styled with this. Let him cook. Let him cook. I realize that I'm getting older when I don't understand half the jargon nowadays. Oh. Alright. That's over there now. Cooking stream? For sure. What else is in the Borealis box? Qi Charge Trio. Desktop, smart cup, and wireless charger. Oh, shit. Oh, snap. First off, though, I gotta tell you, if you are putting your phone next to a cup with no top on it, like this picture, or like this picture, this is like a flat cup of coffee, you are asking for problems, okay? You're asking for them, right? Like, maybe if it was a closed top, I'd deal with it, it'd be fine. But if it's not a closed top, I don't want to do it. I'd be scared it'd break, it would spill. What is this? More socks? No. Mittens. Some mittens. Honestly, I wish these were Borealis mittens. I'll take some mittens. It's getting cold. Oh, that's so cool. These are, I don't know, I gotta be delicate with this. Call of Duty Christmas ornaments for the, like, tree. And they have Makarov's face on it. That's what's on the candy. Makarov's face. And, Price's face. Unsnap that. Take some of the squigglies out. Lots of squigglies. They go everywhere. Oh, okay. This is a spice wall. Superb spices and seasoning. Carolina barbecue rub, honey herb rub, and cowboy grilling rub. That's actually awesome. I do a lot of, well, not a lot recently because it's a little hard to digest, but a decent amount of steak and like chicken and stuff. I'm always experimenting with spices. Trying to find a good blend that work well. Oh no, this is heavy. With a lot of squigglies. Oh my gosh! It's a beast of a scarf, I think. It's a beast of a scarf. Look how thick that thing is!
Is this a scarf?
Wolfmark cashmere scarf. This thing's huge! Or it's a blanket. Maybe it's a blanket. Oh, it's a blanket. Okay, I was gonna say, this is the biggest scarf I've ever seen. It's a blanket. It's a blanket. It looked like a scarf because of the ends of it. Remind me of a scarf. Dang, I actually have a couple blankets from Call of Duty over the years, and I still use them. They're on my couch. This is a Modern Warfare 3 Call of Duty. What is this? Like a little pocketbook. And it has a boarding pass name, John McTavish, Flight Modern Warfare 3, Gate 1, Rust to Uzbekistan, December 25th, first class seat, plane ticket. Yeah, it's like a little travel booklet. Also has, which is really, I like this, is a little, like, ray gun pin.
I can't believe it.
Or some type of pin. It, like, it's not a pin, but, like, attaches to something like that. Isn't that soap? Yeah, that is. McTavish. Interesting, though. Why would they give a plane ticket for a dead man? Spoiler. It was him, wasn't it? I'm not wrong, am I? Oh, they gave me a gun. I love that. What's the gun? Oh my god, I think I know what this is. I think this is a meat tenderizer. It is. A hammer. Yeah, it is a hammer. It is a meat tenderizer. Because obviously, you gotta have this to tenderize the meat, you know? You can't have hard meat. It needs to be soft and tender. Naturally. Or the ban hammer, and I'm getting banned. That would also make sense, actually. I think it's the last thing in the box. It says, ghost sees you in your streams. That's not good. Oh, whew. That is a strong smell. That is a scant. That is a candle. It's super strong smelling candle. Super strong smelling candle. Oops, I just clicked my mouse, sorry. But you guys can't see it in mine. Super strong candle. Ghost sees you. I thought it said in your dreams, but no, streams, I get it. That wraps it up. Well, thank you very much, Call of Duty. I appreciate that. That is nice of you. It almost makes up for Modern Warfare 2. It's close. Actually, they're more than made up for that game at this point, because MW3 is a lot more fun for me. I enjoy it so much more. Just having dead silence is, like, just a game changer. There it is. Dude, you're wasting my sentry gun! What do I do? Oh, there we go. My auto deploy didn't go off. What do I do about that? What do you do? What? I have auto redeploy on. Parachute auto deploy, always. It is on. That was a bad time to have that happen, huh? God, I'm getting smoked right now. I'm not sure how to dodge that, by the way. I'm trying, but... I'm spamming spacebar. Spamming spacebar. Spamming spacebar. It doesn't work, guys. It's gotta be bugged. That's all I can tell you. I'm gonna die again. There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do, bro! Literally nothing! I am spamming the space bar and it doesn't work! Run away? I mean, there's nothing I can do here, guys. Go buy more selves. Can I actually do that in the storm or no? Can I come back to this or no? It's like I can't do it. It won't work. Well, that burned one of them. I don't know what to do. It's I can't run while doing auto deploy. I gotta turn it off. It actually doesn't work. I literally am incapable of ever using it. It ate my self res, by the way. I don't have it. I mean, it's over. Like, I can't do anything about this. Obviously, it's impossible. Spammy spacebar. Oh my god, it went off! Why did it work that time, man? Down low, this is so shit. I'm spamming it right now. Please go off. Oh my god, it worked again. Holy shit! The game was bugged! Oh my god!
Showed admirable resolve,
comrades. Holy shit! The game was bugged! What a shit show that was! That was bullshit!